whereas Sara could be available next week. As Maeda playing high, almost coming between the centre-backs. Maeda in again.
It's Postecoglou for that reason. That move pulled off Puki.
Aarons clipped by. Just take his position between the two centre-backs. Maeda drifts past Sargent now in towards O'Reilly. Maeda. Here's Aarons. Maeda to Hatate. Down from the left. Kyogo the target. Injured at the moment, it seems to be the opportunity maybe he's been looking for. O'Reilly, he didn't get anything on it. Comes Aarons. Progressive stuff from the right back, but picked up on a free transfer to the Shanghai Port. Up into trouble. Sargent couldn't quite squeeze it through. Maeda's as the goalkeeper long.
Yeah, after what happened earlier in the half.
It's a Tate. Maeda looks to deliver early. Hanley, just the one goal, the difference between the sides, and that was provided for some games. Here's O'Reilly though. And Juranovic, Maeda! Oh, what a wonderful finish that is from Dyson Maeda. Close range. Tim Krul got a touch, but he couldn't keep it out. And sometimes you've got to fashion something special to force the ball in, and Dyson Maeda has done just that to break the deadlock. Celtic leads by a goal to nil.
Yeah, he's a live wire. All right.
So Stephen Welsh up to Rio Hatate. What's up? No, Maeda. Great piece of play from Hatate, feeds Jota.
Superbly well.
Just a foul. Get away from Sinani. Now feeds Maeda. Celtic flowing forward. Maeda. McLean now to